plan, people who really don't run it, and then especially Nadia, who has taken over as chair and done an incredible job. So if you're here, can you just raise your hand? Anyone is really awesome. Thank you so much. I also want to recognize just like all of the SIGPLAN M mentors and mentees. There are hundreds of mentors in the community as well, and they really make this happen. And I also want to recognize the kind of the CCF is a fellowship that I started recently. There's also a committee that's been really amazing. So if you're on the board of CCF, you can also kind of raise your hand. Thank you for that. Okay. And then just a couple of things. This really is more meaningful to me than any research over that I could get. Because I think a lot of this community work is like much bigger than anyone's own research could be. And sometimes when I hear people talk about this, especially other faculty in the community, people be worried if we recognize and reward service and community work from junior researchers, maybe that will distract them from their research. But I really think that's not the choice that we have. I think as a community, this work is gonna happen regardless of whether we reward it. And I think the choice we really have is whether or not to kind of recognize that work that's already happening. So what I want people to think about is what is it that we can do to sort of empower the next generation of junior researchers who are already doing this really valuable community work. I think of people like the PLT organizers or the amazing student volunteers who kind of make every conference happen. These are the people that we should want in our community, and we should find a way to make that happen. And then one final thing here, because this conference is happening in Florida, which is a state that is not safe for transgender members of our community, I will be donating 40% of the prize to this to Equality Florida, which fights for kind of LGBTQ rights in Florida. And I do kind of encourage people to look into this as well. Thank you so much.